So here we are at Studio Dali in Tokyo. Strangely enough, when we were searching for a studio that was open on the day that we needed to record, we found that there was a studio that was perfectly made for what we were looking for that was called Studio Dali. On our last day of recording, we got to record our Harpo playing in Dali's studio.
I'm Kaoru Arai-Colucci. I played the harp for this big project, and I was told that I needed to impersonate Harpo Marx, which was nerve-wracking, to say the least. Even though the Marx Brothers aren't that well-known in Japan, you know, Japanese harpists would know who Harpo Marx was. He was especially well-known for his Hungarian Rhapsody rendition. Harpo Marx is actually a really, really big figure for all harp players, I'm sure, around the world. We actually, of course, got an amazing chance to talk to Bill Marx, who is Harpo Marx's surviving son. He told us that even though he looks like he's really, really going at it at the harp, he actually had really soft fingers and he played all the notes quite softly, except for the glissandi, which he really attacked.
My name is Eitan Brown. I'm a sound engineer for Clear Echo. When Quin approached me a couple months ago with the idea for this project and asked me to come on board, of course I acquiesced. Like, yeah, sure, let's do it. And the project seemed to get bigger and bigger as we were talking about it. We got this studio that's just amazing. They have everything we could possibly ever need or want or dream of. And you know, anything we asked for, they were just like, sure, no problem. And the musicians all sound amazing, and we're having a great time recording the music for this. It's an interesting project, too. The Marx Brothers movie, and written by Salvador Dali, a movie that never actually got made, but got converted into a graphic novel, and now we're making the soundtrack to it, and it's really cool. So I'm really happy to be on board in this project.
This is by far the most challenging, most interesting, and most rewarding project I've done in my life. And the final product, I can't wait to hear what it's going to sound like. All the characters, all the actors, all the singers, and all the music. It's going to be good.